What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to play Call of Duty Mobile on your Windows PC or Mac using your PlayStation or Xbox controller. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Call of Duty Mobile on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC, as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Call of Duty Mobile and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the gamepad section, enable the gamepad detection option. This will allow BlueStacks to recognize and receive input from your controller. Below, set the gamepad input settings to automatic, and set the gamepad vibration option to your personal preference. It may not have any effect on Call of Duty Mobile. After connecting your controller or gamepad, it will be recognized by BlueStacks and show up as an alternative to your keyboard and mouse. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the high FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Call of Duty Mobile on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Call of Duty Mobile to see how well it runs on your PC. After launching the game, head over to your in-game settings. You might be required to log in with your Google or Activision account to continue playing where you left off on your mobile device. In the controller section of your settings, you can preview the default button layout for multiplayer, battle royale, and zombies. In the Settings section, make sure that the Enable Controller Support option is enabled. Below, adjust the controller settings to your preference. You can additionally adjust the controller sensitivity, but some of these settings don't really apply, depending on which controller you are using. In the Basic section of the Call of Duty Mobile settings, you can disable the Aim Assist option if it's distracting or hindering you. If you experience lag or other performance-related issues when playing the game on your PC or Mac, then you should lower the graphics quality and frame rate in the audio and graphics section of your settings. You might also need to adjust your BlueStacks performance settings, such as lowering the frame rate, to make sure Call of Duty Mobile runs well on your system. All of these steps and more information will be available in our extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.